the battery actually looks decent on this right now.